The last place Orioles took on the Tampa Bay Rays Saturday, and the O's beat the Rays 3-0 for a rare win at home. The victory improved Baltimore's Major League worst home record to 4-11 and dropped the Rays' road mark to 12-5, still the best in the big leagues.